Why hello random people of the internet, and welcome to my video. So the other day I was like, oh yes, I'm gonna go get a Peter Pan hat. So I went online and bought the hat and everything. And last night I was like, let's have another look at it, yeah? And then I go on to the page, whatever, and it didn't say Peter Pan. In fact, it said Robin Hood. So obviously I can't read. I have it with me now. I think it could still pass as Peter Pan if you don't know that little thing at the back with a red feather instead. But what I was thinking is that I'm gonna go get some fabric and make my own costume, and then I can make the hat myself. So you know, it's all good, because I wanted to be Peter Pan this year for Halloween, so... Ta-da! Yeah, there's a ta-da! Yeah. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to give me a like, even though this is a really pointless video, I know, I'm sorry. Or subscribe to see more of my videos. You can click on my username to see my other videos and everything. Yeah, so thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Bye. Yes, I am in my pajamas, okay? Funnily enough, they're Disney themed.